Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day, and thank you for being here on the Valder Beebe Show as I start my morning off with Mike Anderson. He's the CEO of Pharmacy and Part D for United Healthcare. He's got some information about while prescription costs continue to be a concern for many, there are ways people can get help. Mike Anderson, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Hey, good morning. Thank you for having me.
Okay, first of all, let's do Medicare Part D, because I put something out on social media. A lot of people don't know that's our drug coverage, but Medicare Part D, what is that?
Yes, so Medicare Part D, as in dog, is the part of Medicare that covers prescription drugs. It's important to note that original Medicare actually does not cover prescription drugs. So the Medicare that you're automatically enrolled in when you turn Medicare eligible, you won't have prescription drug coverage with that. You have to purchase that separately in the form of a Part D plan.
Why should people enrolled in Medicare, how do they get to know about this? Because when you're thinking when you enroll in Medicare, you're getting all the benefits. And I know that's not how it works.
Exactly. And it really is important that people are aware that they have to do a little bit of shopping. There are some really good tools available to help people. Medicare on their website, medicare.gov, has some pretty good shopping tools available where people can enter the prescription drugs that they take, and it'll show them the different plan options in your area, along with what your costs will be. So there's something called a Medicare Plan Finder. That's something you can search for online, and that's the tool I'm referring to. What I always caution people on is it's tempting when you're shopping for prescription drug coverage to just look for the lowest premium and to pick that plan. That's kind of the easy way to do it. But you really want to check to be sure using a tool like Plan Finder or something like that, or a pharmacist in your area. Make sure that your drugs are covered by the plan. The last thing you want to do is buy a plan and then learn that one or more of your drugs are not covered.
That's probably very disheartening at the price of drugs, especially. Okay, so just say you have a specific condition such as diabetes. How do you know? Where do you get access and information about the affordable cost of insulin? Because from what I understand, and this is only through the news, that, that's extremely expensive.
Yeah, it's really sad. As a pharmacist, I've seen a lot of people struggle with affording their insulin. I've seen people ration their insulin. It's really pretty tragic given how expensive it's become. There is some good news, however. In Medicare, beginning this year, my company, United Healthcare, as well as other Medicare plans, have partnered with the federal government on something called the Senior Savings Model. What this Senior Savings Model does is it caps your out-of-pocket cost on insulin at $35 per month. So regardless of how much insulin you're using in a month, you'll only pay $35. And on average, we're expecting that our typical Medicare member on insulin will save $450 this year as a result of this senior savings model.
That sounds like you're saving people lives along with saving a little bit of money.
I feel really good about it. It's overdue that we're able to bring some help to people to afford their insulin.
United Healthcare, you guys are, you're on my show and other shows because you want people to know about you. You want to know about the benefits you offer. But what do you do for your subscribers in Washington, D.C.? Because that seems to be where everything is controlled from.
In Washington, D.C.?
Yes.
Yeah,
they make the rules.
Yeah, exactly. And, we try to work. We've got good relationships with folks in Washington, D.C. And, we're kind of, in terms of health plan coverage, we're on the front lines. We're interacting every day with Medicare beneficiaries. We're seeing, how the Medicare program and specifically the Part D drug coverage is benefiting you know, millions of Americans. It's putting drugs into a more affordable place than they were. You know, when I started my pharmacy career, we did not even have Medicare drug coverage. So Medicare Part D has helped a lot of people save and make drugs affordable. There's still room for improvement with the program. I think everyone who works with it and people in DC appreciate that it's a very good program. It could be better. So we continue to give our input around ways that we think the program could be improved.
Mike, I want to thank you so very much for talking to my audience, making the most of your Medicare prescription drug coverage. Where online can they go to get more about United Healthcare?
Oh, thank you. Thank you. So you could go to our website, which is UHCMedicareHealthPlans.com.
Thank you so very much. Please come back. My audience is made up of 89.9% baby boomer women. You're talking to the right group.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.